such a fantastic initiative that Anshula started, which is called Fankind, जहाँ पर fans को अपने favorite celebrity से मिलने का मौका भी मिलता है, but you know, after contributing to a very special cause, a very good cause. So I think it's a great combination. You know, उनका भी दिन बन जाता है and you can save a life as well. So it's a lovely concept and I'm so happy to be आज आपके पास आई है. मेरी बहुत ही बड़ी fan है Anshula जी. She started crying.
Really?
She's too cute. I mean, हर किसी का अलग-अलग you know reaction होता है, way of expressing their love. मैं अश्विन से पहले भी मिल चुकी हूँ जब हम the bank tour के लिए गए थे New Zealand. तो वो वहाँ पर backstage मिली थी उससे और तभी भी उसने मुझे देखा उसने वो रोने लग गई. तो अभी भी मैं I walked in and उसने मुझे देखा और वो एकदम टकटक रोने लग गई. तो फिर उसकी खुशी इतनी ज़्यादा थी कि वो अपना मैं आंसू कंट्रोल नहीं कर पाई. तो मैंने उसको 2-5-10 मिनट बिठाया, काम डाउन कराया, बोला प्लीज आज मत रो मेरी माँ, आज खुशी का दिन है, आज बहुत मजे करेंगे, बहुत यू नो मस्ती करेंगे. एंड नाउ शी इज एब्सोल्युटली फाइन एंड वी हैड अ वंडरफुल टाइम.
एंड
वी हैव प्लेड सो मेनी अदर. अभी बोलिंग कर रहे थे, फिर हमने ये कुछ 3D गेम वहाँ पर है, रोलर कोस्टर गेम वहाँ पर है जो पूरा उल्टा पुलटा गया. बास्केटबॉल, पैकमैन, it's been that motorcycle racing and it's been too much fun. मुझे तो मतलब बचपन की दुनिया
है. Firstly, thank you so much for coming and thank you for your kind words. I actually approached Sonakshi. One day I was sitting in my room and this is right before Fankind was even it wasn't even called Fankind as yet. And I was like, who do I want to go? Who's in my vision? Who's in my top 5 actresses that I want? And like Sonakshi was right up there, so I was like, I have to call her. I have to like speak to her and see if she would be interested in doing something like this. And I messaged her, and within like 10 minutes, she was like, yes, come over, chat with me, tell me what you're doing. I'm very excited that you're doing something. And I went. We spoke within 10 minutes of us talking. I think within a few minutes of us talking, she was like, I'm game. I love my fans. I love meeting fans. And what better way to help NGOs than by even spending time with my fans? And she was on board. She wanted to relive her childhood days. Therefore, she was like, I want to go bowling. I want to play arcade games. And she was very good with sports in school. So that translates to her being fully in love with wanting to play games and like all of that. So this was a great fit for her and I'm so glad that she agreed to do a Fankind experience.